12-11. Medyo nahuli na ni din din yung distansya. Alam mo, hindi na ba nagbabago yung court. Yun lang ba yung rhythm mo talaga eh.
At saka yung control sa bola, yes, yung pinaka-importante.
Got it down pat this time. Regalo eh. Diba? Nasa harap natin, regalo. Akala ko si Coach Mac o ikaw pa para sa'yo. Ako na. Buhaya ako sa regalo.
Pero gusto ko rin makisali. Ah.
Yeah, yeah.
Pwede kong
next kabutin. Next time. Totos ko pa sa'yo. 12 ko tayo. Winalis, di ba truwang?
This is the kind of confidence na gusto nating makita mula dito sa kupuna ng Smart Maynila.
After four ties, Smart moves in front. Pagsak, sama ng taas ng bola, pakda.
And you heard that, but you heard the sound pag tama sa arms ni Ake.
Hindi sa arms, kundi sa...
Forearms, eh. Sa may, ano tawag dito sa likod ng elbow. Parang doon siya tumama.
Oo nga, talagang big.
Upper part of her arm, it's not supposed to be contacting that part.
Oh, that's made up for. It's now 14-13.
Eulalio again looking good with the wonderful sets of Soraya.
Despa Millar on his feet. Soraya all set to serve. Quite a sensation this young lady brought around from Bangkok. Uy! One-handed set from the back row. Looks like there's a new libero on the side of Smart Maynila.
Pantone, yes. A former Adamson libero.
You can play two liberos as long as you assign them at the start of the ball game, actually. We're tied at 14, ladies and gentlemen. Pinaluan, Tinas de Angge. Roses, De Leon. Oh, nakagulo sila. Pero nasa kanyata si Kotruang. 15-14. Now, wow, ito balasa talaga, no? Charo Soriano gets the call.
This is, of course, adding more blockers or more defense at the net.
Inaas. Kinaliwa. Roses. Dindin. Mukhang kapos pero gumulong. Sa Baquero. Tinas. Buhay pa. Regalo! Regalo! What a game. And it's only the second set.
Let's take a look at that again.
Now, si Nespa Millar bumalasa na rin. Sheila Pineda is in the game. Boy, nanguhugot yung dalawang kotse, no? Naghahanap ng bagong energy battery.
At saka malalim ang bench nila, no? So, they really mix the players around.
And it is 16-15. Smart Maynila gets ahead this time around. Back in a moment. Back with us here at the San Juan Arena. I'd like you to meet Bea Soriano. Bea, hello Bea. 26 years old, has a nice smile and a wave. And because of that, and as our Shakey's really face out the game, she gets a box of pizza.
She's actually the sister of Charo Soriano.
Okay. And even that will mean I will have no pizza again. In the air, close and tight, 16-15, Smart Maynila the head, blocked. This crowd is really into it, Santiago. Lakas. Suddenly, an opportunity is presented to Smart. Mahabang araw ito.
And ang maganda dito sa Smart Maynila, dalo, talagang they took advantage. Yun ang binanggit natin kanina. Pag may nakita kang point na medyo vulnerable itong Cagayan, you take advantage of that. And that's what they did. And now even the luck.
And they're doing it so, continuing to do so. They strung together 6 straight points after they were down at 9-4. Suddenly, it is 18-15. Charo's serve being played out. Tabaquero's spike. Easily handled. Dindin in a boat. Tabaquero. Tinaas. Valdez becoming a libero. That's Charo Soriano, sorry. Tabaquero. That's inside. Pasok yan. Seems like we've been playing 5 sets, though. No, this is just the second set
pa lang.
Earlier today, nanalo na po ang Army. Sila po ang ating bronze medalist and third placer natin. Nanalo sila sa Air Force sa 4 sets. Baka din ho yun. Hindi agad tumiklop ang Air Force. Samantala, balik tayo rito. Tinaas ni Ruby De Leon. Sa gitna! Mukhang nakabuelo na ang Smart Maynila. No? Nakakakita na ng tempo.
Look at this, even the place of Ruby.
Kasi yung defensa, tumikot na akala si Santiago ang papalo eh. Bumaba na eh. Valdez on her serve. Pineda. Tipachot, tinaas si Roses. Cassini, set up job para kay Dindin. Soraya, tipachot, tumaas. May tinamaan ang ulo ron. Kule, recycle, sa kabilang panig tayo. Yes!
Dindin finds that open area. Isang malinis na puntos mula kay Santiago.
Malinis talaga, panorin uli.
Walang katao-tao.
2016, si Eliza magsaserve. Pinalit ni Cassini. Nespa Millar needs to talk to the Lady Rising Suns.
So mag-focus lang tayo. Sayang lang, di ba? Ang dami natin naging advantage. Ha? Trabaho lang, trabaho yan. Mag-usap-usap lang. Nakakulang sa ano eh. Usap lang sa loob. Kapitan nyo lang, kapitan nyo. Dahan-dahan. Huwag nating madalhin. Dahan-dahan yun natin. Okay? Focus pa tayo.
Watch this. Pukul lang ang ginamit ni Cassini rin.
Abot na abot, oh.
Ano sabi ni Paul Soriano? Hello? Sabi ni Cassini, hello.
Hello.
21-16. Valdez. Pineda sumadsad. One-handed set. Naku, patay ang bola. Parang wala rin ito yung Cagayan.
This is a totally different game that we are seeing. Cagayan.
22-16. Alas sa Valdez. Rumenta ng kondo muna sandali dyan sa service area. Tipachot. Lamas!
The tables have really turned. Momentum now on the side of Smart Maynila.
5 straight points by the net spikers, the lady net spikers.
Ang sinasabi ni Coach Roger, siguro ito yung sagot ko.
He needed something like this. Hule, but it is going to be on the antenna. And it's now 23-17. Some new troops for Nespa Millar. Balasa sa center. Chisay is in for Soraya. Maizo replaced by Joy Benito. Well, this is going to be protracted. No? Matagal ito. The way these two coaches play chess with each other. They're actually friends if you think about it. They're also going to coach in the All-Star Weekend, November 16-17. Tinaas, sabi ni Ruby De Leon, kailangan tulang! Nag-iisa ako rito. Malutong!
This is Smart Maynila really making a statement here in the second set.
You will not go quietly into the night. Set point. Huli. Takay. Nakasagot. Kahit kapiraso. Ang Cagayan, 24-18. Eulalia will return, pulling out Pineda. Still far from over. I have seen Smart Maynila freeze near set point.
Oh!
Here we go again with 24-19, two straight points. And Roger Gureyev wants to die.
Right now. Well, ngayon naman, ano, Cagayan needs to do everything perfect if
yes.
they still want to steal the set from Smart Maynila. Not gonna be easy.
Regalo. Tinaas. Regalo. Regalo.
Santiago hitting that with an exclamation point. So much power.
This is going to be a long, long afternoon straight into evening. 25-19 as we say adieu temporarily with the shakies shaking play. Our sets are tied at one apiece in game two of the finals. Mihingal pa ako.